This is the border between us and the Russian Federation. And this is SAPSide Juliet 2-9er, a retrofitted Cold War ICBM silo, and it does not exist. 7 hours ago, the Russian nuclear icebreaker NS Baikonur lost power and drifted into U.S. waters. It's spitting distance of the site in question. Radiation levels suggest a meltdown and subsequent explosion of the ship's reactor. Earth-shattering? Until we receive this. These surveillance images suggest the Russians just committed an act of war against the United States. The Russians deny responsibility and state is fine and so it can't continue. POTUS is sanctioned to join off with our Russian counterparts in the sign of good faith. Mission for our board, re-secure the site and find out what the hell is going on. The SSN Utah is on standby to receive your team in the Barents Sea. Remember, Commander, this mission requires you to keep your whole team alive. No man left behind.
We'll be right back.